You will change the world, and the world will change you as you learn and grow and discover more about yourself. Remember this, graduates. In a constantly changing world, what is possible is a moving target. Don't be afraid to experiment and try lots of different things. And don't let the experts discourage you when you challenge the status quo. Like Mark Twain says, what's an expert anyway? Just some guy from out of town. Each of you has a chance to discover who you are rather than who you should be. A chance to live your dreams, not the dreams of others. Each of you has an obligation to commit to a righteous cause, one that elevates you and improves the conditions of humanity and the planet. Soon, many of you will begin a new job. I hope it interests you and challenges you and rewards you with a sense of purpose and satisfaction. But if it doesn't, keep searching. It's out there. It might take a while, but keep searching until you find a job that ignites your passions, like I did. Even better, you just might find one that you love. Thank you and congratulations.